Alex has forced me to meet his grandparents with no warning. I got no warning.
Okay, just lie. Just lie to them.
I got like a 1 hour long warning. Fine, how long was my warning?
This has been a while coming. She's lying.
Yeah, but like I didn't know it was gonna be today. Like, you should give me 24 hours before the actual time. I think that's fair.
Okay, let's come back tomorrow.
Okay. Alex!
Alex!
I think we're cute. Did you bite my palm? Not for biting. You know who else I had to say that to? Dogs at the fucking kennel! Okay, wow, Alex, that's a lot.
Moss, do you want this?
Yeah. I'm gonna text Moss and tell her we got her
a Belleville souvenir. No, say a Belleville souvenir. I don't want her to know what it is.
Really? Mm-hmm. I think that's gonna get her hopes up.
Yes. I'm dropping things. Got you your present.
Oh, is it you?
Yeah.
What? you.
What is it? What is the fog sound? I actually don't know how that is.
It sounds weird.
So what does it sound like? Poor Mr. Porg, I'm dressing him so aggressively.
Looking good. A little bit chubby, that's alright.
You are a little bit chubby, Mr. Porg. Whatever shall we do about that? Okay, I'll just show you guys the end result. Here's the end result.
He's
Dr.
performing
Porg.
Surgery. He's Dr. Porg, surgery. You're needed in the ER.
He does have a shirt, it's just tucked in like a professional.
Dr. Porg.
Dr. Porg and
here.
Businessman Bear.
Oh, no. Well.
You do Porg's outfit quite well enough, though. So he's got his little hat, his nice thing. He just got out of a surgery, which is why this isn't on, but yes, you get it.
Exactly.
Then he has this with a little poop hole. Poop hole, oh. Sorry Porg, I know I'm embarrassing you. And he has his on-call telephone, you see. Oh, it actually beeps.
He's on call.
I really don't think he needs... Little mini future Alex.
Oh, professor, just to make sure that I did it right.
How smart.
I'm very smart.
This heard as a TikTok and ended as a vlog. You're welcome.
Just got lucky.
Cheers. Ow.
What?
Go.
Go.
Just like mess it up.
I don't think I can do this very well with my broke ass fingers.
It's gonna overflow. It's overfilling. Why are you making that sound? I don't know what's happening right now.
This
amazing place.
Okay.
A local dairy / creamery, and they have this mascot that is a cow.
Oh, skip.
Yeah,
what
so we got
you
a little cow. It's like the Belleville.
A Belleville cow?
Reed's Dairy.
Oh, there's a bell too.
Yeah.
It is Belleville.
Yeah.
Can you give her the
toy?
Do you have a name?
Enjoy it.
Should we name it?
No, it does have a name.
It's a Shaker Cow.
It says, yeah, it's 10617 Shaker Cow. His birthday is September 15th, 2000.
It's not the name of the cow.
It's right beside
like
his birthday.
Wow.
Oh, did you get some? Did you get something on your face?
Oh.
Got stuck. There you go. I am sorry.
Which one's on top? Which one's on top? You
gonna
put money on
it. Spades,
yeah? Spades on top?
Yes.
Alright, flip it.
What the fuck? I'm gonna do that again.
Okay. Yay. Oh. It's a party in the USA.
Whoa, that was weird. It was like around.
It's just a loop.
Say it.
I don't know what this is.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I knew it.